Now my keyboard is new, and I know a lot of people buy those fans to put under them, and I will too. But for now, till I get one, and because I know nothing about laptops yet, I have a fan over here that I can turn on. I also have, setting on an air conditioner so I can do this too if I want to. So if I'm hot, the computer and me both can keep cool.